Thursday night, I was chilling down at Apex, drinking hand, pocket for the lubricated latex, scoping out the club for a whore to explore. In other words, I was looking for some pussy to score. This one honey caught my eye as she stood by the bar, fine as hell, I could tell she had asked from afar. So I walked over to her and asked her name. She hesitated for a second, said her name was Elaine. We went on to conversate for a minute or two. She told me about all the freaky shit that she lived to do. She said she loved the 69 and get fucked from behind. Right then and there, I knew this girl just had to be mine. After a couple of drinks, we left and headed back to my place, where I tore a pussy up and then I came in her face. Next morning, she woke me up by giving me head, then hit the kitchen and then surprised me with some breakfast in bed. Yeah. Don't leave the girl around me. One night with a profound and shitty hook. Beside him, I thought I'd bing and a boy, we fly. It's a done deal, baby. The finger crew. Profusely intelligent niggas getting ass. And it don't stop. Yeah. First name greatest, last name Pinga. Me paso todo día singando a tu tía. From the living room, my bedroom, to the shower, I make a pussy blossom like a motherfucking sunflower. By the hour, she'll devour my tower. She would call my dick Joe, cause it had sideburns like Mauer. She would love when I would lick on the twat, and when I stick my finger in her ass, she'd come on the spot. But her favorite was when I stick my dick in her ear, so deep to the point she wasn't able to hear. I give her head shots, back shots covered in white spots. Hour after hour, I leave knots up in the bread box. It's no coincidence I get hoes cause I'm clutch. I grab the mic and spit a rhyme and have your girl on my nuts. Now some can only fantasize about such a delight, but for me this is just another usual night.